Hi, my name is Chase Livingston, and I'm from Yakima, Washington, and I'm a family medicine physician at the Astra Health Center in Zilla, and a member of the PNWU class of 2015. Thanks to the Osteopathic Foundation of Central Washington, I was able to accomplish my goals of becoming a board-certified family medicine physician in my hometown. I would like to thank the foundation for the generous support they gave me and other medical students like me to help aid us in our pursuit to become physicians.
Hi, I'm Ben Green. I'm from Cottonwood, Idaho, and I'm a second-year medical student at PNWU. I'm the first recipient of the Watson Family Endowment Scholarship, and thanks to this scholarship, I was able to dedicate more time to serving the underprivileged here in the Yakima community at the Union Gospel Mission. Thank you, Drs. Keith and Maureen Watson, for your incredible generosity in helping me become a future physician.
Hi, my name is Taylor Campbell. I'm from Mission Viejo, California, and I'm a fourth-year medical student at Pacific Northwest University. Towards the end of my second year, my wife and I had our first child. Insurance failed to cover thousands of dollars from our hospital bill. Paying off these costs affected us all throughout the next year. As we added up the cost of travel for exams and sub-internships, we didn't know how we would make it through the year. Because of the 2018-19 AT Still Scholarship, I was able to take three incredible audition rotations where I made networking connections and learned valuable clinical skills that have vastly prepared me for my neurology residency coming up this June. Thank you to all the scholarship donors for making education possible for students like me